At the University of Hawaiʻi at Hilo Pacific Aquaculture and Coastal Resources Center on the Big Island, students get hands-on experience in aquaponics and raising ornamental and food fish, shellfish, and algae throughout the year.
Well, we've had at least 400 paid students. We have interns and volunteers and research students. They learn every phase of aquaculture production, everything from the hatchery, where you might produce juvenile fish or juvenile oysters, everything up to the actual farming of these organisms.
It's the only four-year aquaculture program in the state, and the only facility dedicated to aquaculture and coastal management education, research, and outreach to the community and industry.
I get to do a lot of hands-on work with fish and fish rearing systems, so I get that hands-on knowledge that I wouldn't get if I was just sitting in a classroom, so I feel like I'm learning a lot more this way.
Hope Helg earned her agroecology degree from UH Hilo in 2011. Today, she manages the algae laboratory, which feeds oysters and other marine organisms at the center. She says working at the center as a student prepared her well.
It's a good way of critical thinking and being creative, pretty much. And sets the students up for the future in the real world.
Besides training the workforce and researchers of tomorrow, the UH Hilo Center is attempting to move the sustainability needle for our island state.
Sustainable seafood production, you know, we import over 80% of our seafood in Hawaii. What could be more important than trying to be more self-reliant in food? And also conservation.
The center's work is gaining national recognition. It is a partner with UHC Grant as a center of excellence for sustainable aquaculture and received national sea grant funding for oyster farming in Hilo Bay.